lemon mung beans stir fry, one of the tastiest of the dinner recipes and one of the most delicious of the veg recipes and one of the most nutritious of the beans recipes and one of the most unique of the lemon recipes. Today we are going to make mung beans lemon stir fry or lemon mung beans stir fry. The ingredients are 150 grams of mung beans soaked in water for 1 to 2 hours. Put in mung beans into a pan. Add 350 to 400 ml of water. Put in salt to taste and mix thoroughly and let the mixture cook for 45 minutes. The next ingredients are 1 lemon cut into 2. 25 grams of garlic, 2 Kashmiri chillies, 15 grams of ginger, 1 onion cut into pieces, around 25 to 30 shallots, around 10 cloves of pepper and 2 spoons of fennel seeds. Now take the shallots in a grinder. Put in the red chilies and the peppercorns. Fennel seeds. And grind and crush them together to make a paste. Heat the pan and pour in 10 ml of oil. Let the oil get heated. Put in the red chili, onion, and the shallot, and the ginger, the garlic, salt. until the onions are golden brown. Now add in the ground shallot fennel for the mixture that we ground earlier. Salt to taste, mix. Squeeze in the lemon carefully squeezing the juice from the lemon. Now mix in the lemon juice with the rest of the mixture. Put in the cooked mung bean. Thoroughly mix. Sort of mix the cooked mung bean with the rest of the mixture. Do this for 3 to 4 minutes. Now the lemon mung bean or lemon mung bean stir fry is ready. It can be taken off the flame and served. This is the final lemon mung beans stir fry, one of the tastiest of the dinner recipes and one of the most delicious of the veg recipes and one of the most easiest to make of the beans recipes and one of the most unique of the lemon recipes and one of the most healthiest of the stir fry recipes. If you like the video, please like, share, comment, subscribe and press the notification button.